Good morning, everyone.
Good morning.
Today, I will just going to share you a very short story about the rooster. So, in a faraway land, there was a rooster who lived with his master and a wife. Every early morning, the rooster would make a very loud coo-a-doodle-doo sound. This shocked his master and the wife so much that they jumped over their sleep. One day, the rooster heard that his master and the wife wanted to slaughter him for dinner. He was afraid. He wanted to run away. But before he went off, he quickly took one of the wife's shoes and the master's fiddly stick. Then he ran off into the forest feeling happy and satisfied. So here we have the moral story of the yes, the lesson of the story here is always be careful of someone that you know of, because sometimes they have bad ideas towards you.
Yes.